Okay.
Oh, you wanna play now?
No. I always think I just want to leave them here because
Hello guys, just a quick intro. This is me here. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're new, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. And it's a bit very cold. I'm on my way to somewhere to visit. I'll be showing you around, so keep it here guys and let's move. Okay. Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Regina Gnas in my YouTube channel. It's very cold guys, and yeah, trying to keep it warm. I'm out here, it's winter, it's very cold, -2 degrees, and we are heading somewhere with my friend just to see the place, and I'll be showing you around, so keep it here. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe to my YouTube channel guys. Kuna baridi, it's really cold. And I wish you would see how the trees are so dry. I wish you could see everybody how they're dressed for the occasion, as in the wind, the occasion. And yeah, it's freezing cold. So yeah, let me show you around. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe, because in winter I'll be taking you to places. I'll be taking you to many places just to show you the snow, to show you everything, the Christmas festivals and everything. So keep it here.
As you can see how dressed I am guys, it's really cold out here, but it is what it is. We have to go. I have to go where I have planned to go today, and today I'm going to Oxford Street. That is the Oxford Circus place. You can see how chill it is guys. It's really cold, -2 degrees, really cold. The fingers are freezing, you can feel the toes are numb, and the face is just like not my face anymore, because I really can't even feel my lungs anymore. But it is what it is. We have to go, we have to see the places, we have to do it before Christmas is here, before December is ending, because it's really getting cold by the day. And today is the day I decided to go and visit the Oxford Street and see how it is guys. Look at how dark it is. It's just 2 p.m. or 2 something, and you can see literally how darkish it is. It is not raining, it's just the sun that is not there. The day is ending, because normally nowadays the days are shorter than the night, and it's just by 4 p.m. and it is already dark here. So that is where you can see how foggy it is. The trees have already dried. As you can see, there are no trees that have leaves currently, because all the leaves have shaded off for winter to kick in. And who is me, and who is me with visiting? Who is Regina with seeing places? Who is Regina with enjoying? Who is Regina with moving? And who is Regina with learning? I learn every day. I move with every day, because it is what it is. I have to do, I have to see, and I have to learn. Because we keep growing by moving, we keep growing by seeing. Guys, look at how the trees are totally dry, totally shaded off their leaves, because winter is here. It's -2 degrees today, and right now I'm heading to Oxford Circus on the Oxford Street just to see how the decoration of Christmas is. I will also be visiting the Tafawat Square to see the Christmas decor, to see the Christmas market, and just see what it is out there that people are enjoying. Because this is the time that we move, this is the time we see these things, because when it is around mid-20s in December, this place is going to be totally deserted, no movement, because it will be really cold. And now I'm taking advantage of this time to go and see places. I'm taking advantage of these times to see. You can see I'm literally trying to wipe the screen so that I can see ahead. It is really foggy outside, really cold guys. My fingers, my toes, my face, I can't feel myself. This was a lovely morning, guys. We woke up and decided to go to Oxford Street just to see the city, to see the street, to see the people. We have millions of tourists around just seeing the decorations on the streets. As you can see, guys, everybody is happy to take photos. Everybody is just happy to walk. It was really cold. Actually, it was like -2 degrees cold, but everybody was excited just to see the decoration. Christmas is around the corner, and so everybody was out here just singing the jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way, and just enjoying the moment, enjoying the weather, because it is winter and it's getting cold by the day. And so every moment we get here in Oxford Street, we walk the streets, we make use of it, we make fun, we make merry, and we were out here just taking photos and seeing the place. Actually, I think all these people are just tourists, because everybody was excited with everything that you can see, guys. And I had a fabulous day here in London, the Oxford Street. And yes, as you can see, all type of people are here. There are children, there are grown-ups, there are teenagers, there are every people from every race in this world. We are all just excited to be here. We are all excited to see how Christmas is kicking in, to see how the streets have been decorated. You can see the wonderful small rides that people could take from one place to another. You could take a bus, you could take a train, you could take the small motorbikes. And oh my god, I've never seen a busy street like the Oxford Street. And this was around 4 p.m. and during winter, actually the darkness gets in by 4:30, that is half four. And we landed in this place around 3:30, so we had less than 1 hour just to see the place, less than 1 hour to have to walk down here, go to the Christmas market, go to the Christmas decorations. We had to go to the toy market and just have fun as everybody else was having fun. And so, guys, as you can see, the streets are all decorated, the streets are all merry, merry, merry Christmas. And I'm just loving it, guys, because I don't know what I can say about this. And Christmas, I think, is around 3 weeks down the line, and yet we are all out here, because by the time Christmas kicks in, or the time Christmas is here, it will be really cold. It will be really, really cold for us to go out. And so I was having a wonderful time with my friend. I was having a wonderful time taking pictures. This is a big place in Oxford Street, and kids are here just seeing the monuments of the big lions. Kids are here having fun. Everybody's here. Travelers from one point to another, and people were just having a lot of fun. Myself, I really enjoyed this monument here of a big lion.
The crowd is big and it's really cold. Yeah? We move with the crowd.